it was probably when I was about 13 or 14, and started hearing about scouts and, you know, people coming out to games, and, you know, this was back in the day, obviously, before the internet, but reading my first couple issues of Baseball America and seeing that, you know, that was a possibility for me, so that would be it. So it starts the front office, the coaching staff, our green team, our volunteers. It stems from there. With our great coaching staff and front office, that results to having great relationships with other great coaches across North America, in turn getting us great players. And you know, that's kind of all what we're about. Everybody works so hard around here, and you know, it's all for the fans, it's all for the community, it's all for Victoria, and you know, it's all to win a championship. First and foremost, I'm born and raised here. You know, I've played football, soccer, and baseball at this park. And, you know, to come out here and see a lot of familiar faces. Coming to the ballpark is, it's a treat to people. You know, when we can provide, you know, a good product on the field and off the field and make people's days, you know, it's a real powerful thing. I think it's that I used to be these kids, you know, whether it be a 8-year-old or a 21-year-old in college. You know, I know, I've been there, I've experienced it. To be a resource and a friend as much as a coach to these guys is important to me, you know, because it's summer ball, it's supposed to be fun, you know, it's a learning experience. I want these guys to come up here and enjoy themselves in Victoria. You know, some of these guys have never seen the ocean before, so to get these guys up here and have them leave better than when they came is my goal, and that's kind of what drives me. You know what, it's apart from the phenomenal quality of baseball, it's a bit of a circus with a baseball game going on in the middle. You know, we got a zip line being installed right now. Yeah, Wild Play is installing it, so we're gonna do probably 250 zips a game. You know, all the food, the smells, the fun, the everything going on in between innings. You know, the kids, you know, I've started the Harbourcats Players Club, and these kids get to be a Harbourcat now. They get to come into the gates early and come on field and train with the players. And, you know, people can do business here. People can just hang out. People can come zip. People can come have dinner. You know, people, you get a suntan, have a beer, right? It's just it's a good time of year. They're great. I mean, like I said, born and raised here, so, you know, there's a lot of old school relationships. You know, guys I used to play sports with, guys I've coached, like, you know, yourself. And, you know, working with passion's been phenomenal. I was just there picking up shirts, you know. Like, they're just great to work with, you know. Everybody seems to be on the same page, you know. It's not a real big corporate feel, you know, and that's kind of how we like it. The field, it's the fans, it's, you know, we draw such a phenomenal group of people to the stadium to watch. It's the city, you know, it's the ocean, it's the food, it's the culture in Victoria. You know, and it's word of mouth from players across North America. Guys that have played here go back to their school and say how much fun they had just in the city, let alone, you know, not even talking about what's going on in the field. You know, we've brought a lot of new tools in this year as well to help these guys understand things from a data perspective, and you know, help these guys along. Not try to recreate what they're doing, but just show them exactly what they're doing that the blind eye can't see. So, you know, we're very, very development oriented here as much as we are winning. I think they go hand in hand.